Useless girl. Though I suppose she was just a resurrection. Ah. It's about time, Obero. You'll never be able to kill me in my current form, you know.
You're much too weak. No matter how many baneful hearts you devour, your power will only be borrowed.
You would do whatever it takes to protect what is precious to you. I am no different. How did you like watching your two beloved daughters brawl like that? I'll reunite you with Tsubaki right away.
Father? Sis? What's wrong?
I have a bad feeling.
Let's go.
got your back!
More items now? When did that happen? I see Ray's been hard at work.
Out of my way!
Ava's walls are here too.
Well, we've come this far. Mowing down all these undead looks like the only way we can get out of here.
Got
Sis likes this one. Did it make me stronger? Father, I want to apologize for everything I've done. I know just apologizing won't make him forgive me, though.
Got your back.
I don't hold anything against you. Ava's the one who can't forgive. She's the one who tore our family apart. Like Father doesn't have much time left.
Got your back.
Since Mother died, he's been fighting non-stop in his berserk form.
Out of my way.
He's losing Stand his back. Mind. Not yet. When I saw him last, I can't remember how I was.
No.
Move over! Leave it to me!
Aya.
Rei, what is it? Where are you now?
There's actually something I need to tell you. When you and Saki were fighting, I thought one of you would have to die. But neither of you did. I was so moved by that. Aya, you created your own third option. You showed me how a person's own actions can change their fate. It made me think that maybe even I could change my own. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to take control of my destiny just like you did, Aya. Wait for me. I'll be right there.
Rei's been acting weird.
Doesn't she always act weird? I mean, that's what I usually say, but yeah, she seems off.
I hope we're just imagining things.
Leave it to me! Move over! Die already!
The wall opened up.
So they open when we defeat the undead.
Shut up! Let me at him! Let me at him!
Ready!
You're dead!
Do you hear that? Are they all... Rei? Why are there so many of her? No chance!
Aya and Saki of the Baneful Bloodline detected. Terminating at once. Their bodies shall be used as test subjects for Baneful Bloodline research.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. All I know is they're definitely not Rei.
Rei, what's going on?
I never told you that. There are multiple Reis. They were all created by the organization.
What? Organization?
They are clones. For using painful bloodline experiments or undead weapon tests or whatever. There are hundreds, tens of thousands of them all in my same face. They pump them out one after another. All for their own various purposes. There are so many of them. Each one is unexpected. And even I have the power to change my destiny. There only needs to be one of me, right? The true me. There doesn't need to be any other Rei besides me.
Those things are even creepier than the undead.
I still can't believe Rei is a clone. I sense a strong presence.